AirSex technology, creating an entirely new style of sport. AirSex uses cutting-edge technology to create an entirely new style of sport. There are three key elements that make this possible. Live flying. Precision sensors. And graphic visualization. Each team commands the advanced skills and technology to compete at the very pinnacle of aerial motorsports. Safe, precise, and world-class. In the AirSex remote race and digital race, teams race from their local bases around the world. At every home base, the identical race course is mapped out, defined with pinpoint GPS precision. On that course, flying in their race aircraft, pilots push for the fastest time. Ground markers reveal the exact center of each pylon, defining the racing line. Each aircraft is equipped with a remote data unit, capturing flight data with extreme precision down to 1,000th of a second and within just 3 centimeters. Since the pylons are not visible while flying, teams place markers on the course, and any penalty during the run is instantly flagged with visual and audio feedback. Pilots can hear the system call out, "Pylon hit." All recorded data is transmitted to race headquarters, where it's collected and analyzed, then formatted into official race data. That data is also shared with each team in 3D, helping them refine their strategy and improve performance. From the race data, a complete digital recreation comes to life, enabling the race to unfold anywhere we choose. Not only can athletes competitively battle from various places around the world, the racing can be experienced simultaneously in multiple locations or shifted across different times and venues. By merging real-world sport with digital reproduction, AirSex is redefining what sport can be.
タイリーのアプリケーションをスマートフォンに入れていただいて、空を見上げると実際に飛行機が飛んでいるというものがですね、重ね合わせて映し出されますので、スマートフォン越しにレースを見るということになります。通常ですと、飛行機レースはその場所に集まって1箇所でしか見れないんですけども、同時にですね、2箇所の場所にぴったりと合った形でデータを配信することができるので、まさにパラレルなデジタルツインをですね、使った表現をですね、実現しております。